unfortunate that the Prime Minister, even after 10 years, he still has to resort to Muslims, Mughals and meat for his campaign.
The BJP's manifesto is nothing but another set of slogans.
It looks more like a photo album of Modi ji's picnic. What happened to Modi ji's guarantees of the past 10 years? 2 crore jobs for the youth. He promised 100 smart cities. That was not Modi ji's guarantee. The slogan also is being lifted off from the Karnataka campaign. The Ek Naam Dhanasena Karsapur.
This video presented by Manur Multi Speciality Hospital, highly qualified and well experienced doctors team for emergency and trauma care 24/7 at Bali Hills Circle Ring Road, Gulbarga.
BJP manifesto. On BJP manifesto.
The BJP's manifesto is nothing but another set of slogans.
If you see very closely, it looks more like a photo album of Modi ji's picnic tours rather than anything substantial in the thing. There is no clarity on how he's going to revive the economy, how he's going to create more jobs, how he's going to empower women, how what he's going to do for the students, how he's going to at least this year he's going to benefit the farmers. Absolutely nothing. So it's just another show of Modi, where it comes from Modi ji ki guarantee. That's about it. But the guarantees are working here in Karnataka. That has also been the slogan also is being lifted off from the Karnataka campaign. This shows that they have run out of ideas. There's a dearth of out of the box thinking in the BJP right now. It is unfortunate that the Prime Minister, even after 10 years, he still has to resort to Muslims, Mughals and meat for his campaign. Why doesn't he speak what he's done for Karnataka? Why doesn't he speak how much of employment he's generated for the youth of the country? Why doesn't he speak about how many people he's delivered through Skill India? Why doesn't he speak of how much of investment has come into India because of Make in India programs? Nothing has happened in the last 10 years. And like I said, he heavily relies only on these 3M. Without the 3M and naming Pakistan, he cannot make one single speech.
In manifesto, BJP has said that one nation, one election, that UCC.
See, what happened to Modi ji's guarantees of the past 10 years? He said pakka houses by 2022. That was not Modi ji's guarantee. He promised 100 smart cities. That was not Modi ji's guarantee. He promised he will bring back 3 lakh crores of willful defaulters of Lalit Modi, Nirav Modi, Mehul Choksi and put 15 lakhs in everybody's account. That was not Modi ji's guarantee. Where is 2 crore jobs for the youth? Not Modi ji's guarantee. So what happened to all those things that is already claiming the new ones? It's always shifting of the goalpost for the BJP and Modi ji.
This video presented by Manur Multi Speciality Hospital, highly qualified and well experienced doctors team for emergency and trauma care 24/7 at Bali Hills Circle Ring Road, Gulbarga.